How will you specifically address the problems with a grossly outdated and unreliable BART system, Muni, and other public transportation infrastructure in the Bay Area? And what are your thoughts about removing the I-280 flyover?
So transportation and housing are hand-in-hand the two most important issues that are facing our region today. Not only must we build and produce more affordable housing, we also need to make sure that we are providing reliable and accessible and affordable public transportation options to our residents as well. In fact, I would like to say, I know this is a question that will come up later, but building affordable housing locally here in San Francisco is one of the top environmental issues, I believe, here in the state of California. I currently do not support the teardown of 280 as it's currently proposed. I think that before we take down a corridor that is used by drivers, that we absolutely have to have alternatives in place. Caltrain is at capacity, BART is at capacity. And when we are able to double up our public transportation options, I think that that is the time that is appropriate to take down a major corridor for our drivers. But unless we are committing to building at least 40% affordable middle-income housing on the parcels that are taking that down by the 280, I can't support the proposal as is. Second to that, we already have an environmental document that will support the construction of downtown extension of Caltrain and high-speed rail. If we reopen the study again with a new alignment and the teardown of 280, will delay the project for years to come. We absolutely need to see the downtown extension of Caltrain, which will lead to the high-speed rail coming here to San Francisco as a terminus, forwarded as quickly as possible, and that is the position that I've taken currently.
And the same question to you, Mr. Weir.
Okay, thank you very much. So I ride a Muni every day, and I have for almost 20 years. I have been caught in more delays and meltdowns than I could even ever begin counting. I have been unable to get on vehicles, not just on Muni, but on BART. I've had to do long standing trips on Caltrain. This region is growing and is going to grow by 2 million people in the next 25 years. We can't have another million cars on the roads of the Bay Area. We have to get our act together as a region to shore up these systems and to expand them. What is happening with BART right now, a system that is literally coming apart at the seams, is what happens when you don't invest in transit. When I came into City Hall, it was a mess, and money was getting diverted left and right, and I fought hard, and I fight hard today to pass Proposition B, tying transit funding to population growth. And I had to fight with Mayor Lee and with some of my colleagues to get that on the ballot, forcing residential developers to pay transit impact fees, which I did. Offering legislation to create a subway master plan so we can get a second transit tube for 24-hour BART service and get subway service to Western San Francisco and to the Bayview. These are the things that we must do, and no one has fought harder in this city, in City Hall, with a great coalition to get that done, and no one will fight harder in Sacramento to make sure that we have an urban transportation agenda to support transit, not just here, but in LA as well. We have to work with LA to move that forward. In terms of the 280, I want to wait and see what the analysis shows before jumping the gun and making a political decision that we shouldn't tear it down. I don't, you know, when they proposed tearing down the Embarcadero Freeway, there were people and politicians who said, no way, we can't do that. Can you imagine what it would be like if we didn't have the waterfront that we have today? When they tore down the Central Freeway and created Hayes Valley and Octavia Boulevard and lost in that neighborhood, there were people who bought it. Can you imagine if we still had that today? So we need to wait and see what the analysis shows, and we need to move to a transit-first future.
Thank you.